Ready to develop your psychic gifts? This Reiki Energy Healing's for you. Welcome to the channel, everyone. My name's Fola, and here on Deep Mind Square, we talk all things magical practices and altered states. If you haven't seen the other video yet, it's about developing psychic gifts, what the psychic gifts are, and how you can go about really diving into those abilities. And as promised, I wanted to share this Reiki energy healing with you to support you with opening up your intuition and really connecting to whatever your psychic gifts are. So before we get into the energy healing, I want to invite you to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so that you're updated on future video releases. And feel free to find yourself in a comfortable spot for this whole session, the next 10 minutes or so, where you'll be able to just relax and receive whatever it is that you're meant to receive. And so as the energy is beginning to flow to you now, you can just allow your breath to bring you deeper into a state of relaxation. You might notice tingling or different sensations in your body. You might see things behind closed eyes. Just trusting that you will receive whatever it is that the energy has for you today. having the faith, the trust that these gifts are waking up inside of you. You'll be led to the exact place you need to be, what sites you need to read, what books you need to look at, which people to talk to support you in developing your psychic abilities, and that it's safe for you to do so. Now we will invite you to use this video for at least 21 days to really tap in to the gifts that are within you. Feel free to let us know in the comments about your experience, and sending you all the love. Until next time.